The day had come. We were finally ready to put an end to this insane camping trip, but first we had to take inventory.
Do we have Ender Eyes?
I don't know. Or wait, which one's the one that you want to throw in the air?
The Eye of Ender.
Oh shit.
Sorry. My bad. I gotta put Kane across, but...
And with that, I followed Jake down into our shit room, where he said...
There's so much shit down here.
So after making sure that all of our fecal matter was in order, which Jake says it was, now all we had to do was check the armory.
Yeah. Go here. Alright.
Got it?
Yeah.
Wait, I gotta drink my water breathing potion real quick.
Wait, don't drink it yet.
Oh, shit. I already drank it.
Oh, alright.
Damn.
This is the end. Beautiful friend.
You think I should throw one and see where it goes?
Yeah.
Just throw it up in the air?
Yeah.
Where is it? Okay, there it is.
Now, I should tell you that at one point in time, we did find the end, but we forgot how to get there, so now we're using these magical floating eyeballs to help us get back. Where'd it go?
Behind me.
Oh, it's back this way. Where is it?
It just went right underground. It literally just went right under you.
There's something. I think these are some staircase I built.
So I followed Jake down into this possible flooded staircase, possible death trap, the whole time hoping we'd come out at the end. But the further we got in, the more I just got this weird, creepy feeling.
Are y'all behind me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Until eventually Jake said,
"We're here."
Holy shit. And that's when Miguel came in and said,
"Hey-o."
But it wasn't very long before he started saying,
"Oh shit, I fell into lava. Oh, okay, oh."
Oh, there's lava in the middle of it, Lord.
Yeah.
Is that like a test of bravery or something? I mean, what if the portal doesn't work when we put it up?
Then we die, Tristan.
Okay, well.
We go to the end either way.
Yeah, I guess that's the end. That's why nobody ever comes back. They just burn to death. And now it was time to insert the eyeballs into the portal holes. I mean,
do you want to put them? You want to put them in?
Nah, you put them in. You put them in. I like the noises.
Yeah, it's like a Jamaican bongo drum.
Wink.
Oh, oh God. Shit.
That was intense.
Oh shit, so we jumping?
Yeah.
A count of three?
Yeah, count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Oh God. Oh, what?
Are you guys alive?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Okay, I'm coming.
Shit. Hang on, don't move when you land. I'm on a platform, we gotta get over there. How much dirt and stuff do y'all have?
What the hell is this?
I don't know, but...
I think oh my god. I don't think we came prepared for this.
Nope.
We were still stuck in the same situation, it's just that the day had changed, but now we had a plan. Wait, Jake, what did you say you're gonna do?
I'm building the bridge over. I saw a dragon. So be careful.
This is terrifying, not gonna
this
lie.
Is yeah, I'm not gonna... I'm really... like, I'm a little bit on edge right now.
What's up, that might be...
But it wasn't long before Miguel said...
I got nothing to break this with.
What do you mean? You don't have a pickaxe?
Nope, I just came with a sword.
Here, I'll give you one. I've got one. Hold on.
Throw me a pickaxe. It could be any pickaxe. Okay.
So after tunneling our way to the top of this floating magic rock, Jake thought it was best to go over the plan one more time.
Because see, we gotta shoot those things on top of the towers. Up there. That. The one that I just shot.
Alright.
That's what fuels the dragon.
Oh god!
Oh shit!
Are these guys mad at us? Are they hostile
don't look
towards
at
us?
Them.
Okay, I'm not gonna
they
look
are
at them. I'm looking at the ground.
Them.
Okay, I'm just looking at the ground.
Man, I came absolutely 0% prepared.
Not Miguel, even prepared. You didn't bring any arrows or anything?
I brought with that one arrow. Oh shit! Oh,
oh god! I gotta eat a potato. Oh, I got one. I actually got one. Oh god. You stay away from me, you son of a bitch!
I need to eat!
I'm just serpentine. Okay. I'm going to- Oh, Jake, no! I don't want to be here alone! This is terrifying. I'm staring at the ground and running in circles right now. Hold on. Oh god.
Okay, hold
on.
God. Alright, Jake, I need to come more prepared this time.
We don't have anything else to prepare. All of our stuff is there.
Oh.
I had built myself a little enclosure to keep me safe until Jake and Miguel got back.
I built myself a little safe area in here, so I'm just... Oh! I had to say that. Literally, I had to say that.
Alright, Jake, I'm trying to make the trip back there real quick.
Oh god, there you are. Okay.
And after the long journey back, I figured Jake and Miguel could use something to eat.
And do y'all have food and stuff? Do y'all get everything, like, what you need?
I got
that?
Some food.
Okay. Jake, where are you at?
He died. Alright, Jake. I am gonna run and try to collect all the stuff. Holy shit. Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna go with you, Miguel. I'm gonna go with you. I got some inventory space now. I'll get what you can't get.
Oh yeah, there's like 100, there's like 50 different things. I'm running. Oh, come on, Tristan, just grab what you can.
Yep. Alright, let's get out of here.
Watch out, Tristan.
Oh!
Try to give you a heads up there.
I appreciate it.
I'm having to look. Oh shit.
Oh god! Okay, I picked up a piece of fish. I'm going back in the hole.
Miguel had a brilliant idea.
Shit, I was gonna... Okay, you know what? Tell you what, I'm just gonna throw all this stuff over here for right now. In case I die too.
Man, what a good idea, Miguel.
Oh! Oh, Miguel! Oh, Miguel! Oh, God! Okay.
Jake had made it back, and he had a new plan.
Justin, do you have a pickaxe and some cobblestone I could borrow?
Yep.
Or just some cobblestone, actually?
I have both. You're going up?
Yep.
Alright, I'm going up too on this other one. I'm gonna take a chance.
And being the idiot that I am, I waited until I got to the top to ask.
What do I do?
Just barely, you're gonna die if you hit it. You gotta take out the bars and then get room to shoot it.
Oh, God!
Well, that'll do it.
At this point, our spirits were broken, and for some reason, nobody could hear me.
We're definitely about to kill this ender dragon.
Alright, Justin, are you ready? Wait, I don't think he's ready. I think he went to the bathroom.
My bad, I forgot I muted myself. Do y'all have any food?
And luckily, Jake had saved me some of my favorite.
No, I do not.
Regurgitated pork chops, my favorite.
You ready, Tristan?
Yep, let's do it.
But apart from the end dragon, our biggest problem was the Enderman surrounding him.
Oh, this one's after you.
Oh, God! See, this one's just pissed from all the other times. This one, he just knows me.
Turn around and fight me and kill me.
God! I can't! Okay. Oh, God. Okay.
Alright, there you go. Hit him with everything you got.
Oh, God!
Okay, we got him!
We did it!
Get out of that pool.
Oh, my God.
We actually did it!
XP every- Oh my god.
Woo! Well, that was a successful day. We actually did it, literally, really fast. I thought this was going to take us all night. We did this in like 2 hours.
Yeah, we killed this. And look, the sun's going down.
Oh, yeah.
Another great day. Now I'm jumping.
Oh, I'm gonna land on the water. Whoop. Hey, I lived.
Hey.
Miguel, you keep moving to where I'm at. Lord, I moved to get away from you. You keep on coming right next to me.
I'm sorry.